Hey folks, welcome to another Restek tip. In this video, we are going to replace our GC inlet septum, one of the most common maintenance tasks that we perform. Like a lot of GC maintenance, we want to make sure that we cool things off first, cool down our inlet, and when it is cool enough to work with, we can go ahead and remove the septum nut and then use a tool to pop out the old used septum. When we get our new septum, we do want to make sure to keep it clean. We should have gloves on or be using clean tools as we take it out of its packaging and place it into the instrument. Once we've done that, we can go ahead and put the septum nut back, but here's a common problem that people run into. Many folks often over-tighten that septum nut. You should never need to use a wrench on it. Just putting it on finger tight should be sufficient. And that's it. That's really all that we need to be mindful of when we're replacing our GC inlet septum. Thanks very much for joining us for this Restek tip.